If you'd like to hear more about what's going on in the Western Downs, contact T.S. McDonald Holmes.